Good morning, everybody. We'll take a look at the view. Some fog rolling around the coast. SkyCam 8 Selena. Same view pretty much if you're in Monterey, San Jose, out to Gilroy, down the Salinas Valley. Night infrared image picking up on Paluna. You're great. It's come out of the San Francisco Bay and down the Santa Clara Valley. And it's come out of the Monterey Bay and down the Salinas Valley. No surprise there. It's still August. We have two different air masses out there right now. You can see the water vapor showing some counterclockwise circulation, area low pressure up in the Gulf. We got some showers here, too. We'll show you those in a second. And again, this frontal boundary is right here, so we're right on the edge of it. The warm air mass is down here in the clear skies. That's where the heat is. That is building in a little bit more for us starting tomorrow into Saturday and then cooling Sunday into Monday. So a tale of two halves of the weekend here. Rain, though, Portland up to Seattle, some showers if you're heading that way today. By tomorrow night, should mostly be over. We're not going to see any rain in California, so we'll just leave that high and dry for maybe another 6 weeks or so. Rain showers. We got some thunderstorms. We've got a tropical storm. This is Juliet, paralleling the Baja Peninsula. So if you're heading down to Cabo, rain and wind today. Again, not a huge deal. This is not a hurricane, but it's gusty. You know, the beaches are all riled up and all that. It'll settle down. Next 24 hours, the system will track on off into the Pacific and die a slow death as they do as they get into colder waters. Northwesterly winds picking up 10 to 15 miles an hour. We got another nice day on the bay. A little bit of south swell. There's your hitting a surf. We haven't had any in about 3 weeks. I mean, it has been flat as a pancake. Just a tiny bit of south showing up now. So, again, look around. You'll find at least something to ride. Winds will gust up to 20 knots later this afternoon. Still got salmon in the Santa Cruz Harbor. Still got halibut outside. And a lot of good rock fishing, so enjoy. Sunshine after low clouds burn off. The fog's out there this morning, so be careful with that. Otherwise, we've got 70s and 80s going and a few low 90s in the warmer spots. 81 San Jose, 88 in Gilroy, 86 in Hollister. The 90s will be south of King City or out towards the Pinnacles. They had about 95 yesterday in the hot spots down near San Ardo. 86 in King City today, 75 in Salinas, though. And a nice day at the bay, upper 60s, a low 70s, mild to warm, low 80s in Carmel Valley, sunshine this afternoon, and a mix of middle 80s in Santa Cruz to low 90s up in the Santa Cruz Mountains and a 77 in Watsonville.